two championships. We've got Max Hermes from Milan Edison, and Michael Hagen from Covington. Sophomore and Hermes, which is the freshman, Hagen. Up to his feet right away and out. trigger four on the head. Looks like one, that's what it was called. So we're gonna get this straightened out. Minute 32, just on the clock in the first period, you can see that. Again, we got Dylan Campbell from Legacy Christian Academy, and he is facing Landon Duncan from Chopper. Alright, we're back. Talking action. Immediately to the breakdown. Whoa, she didn't have a zip tint like that. Worth a try though.
more discussion there. Not sure what we're talking about.
Don't forget to donate $1 to the CMI Recycle Program. good.
Thank you.
Thank you. go beyond. Potential card. He could afford the body. He could afford the body. Huh? It's two. Next one's 2 points.
Thank you.
from making folks from over here. It's all bunk radio.
Thank you. pressure.
Campbell Legacy Christian, this is Cody Campbell, taking on the whole of the ball. Campbell in the red, black singlet.
One, two,
Edison out there, and he knocks off Bodie Campbell. 3-2. Harris
Joseph Smithville on to the semifinals in a great quarterfinal 3-2 win. Here we go, quarterfinal action. You're looking at the 138-pound Casey Barnett of Milan Addison taking on Aiden Aiello. 25-1 for Bishop Reedy out of Columbus. Barnett, the pin king in Ohio, 163 pins. Aiello digs a hook. Aiello gets the hook. And now a barrel roll attempt, step over by Aiello. Nice job, good exchange by both guys. Fires off again. Aiello stuffs it. Aiello's got a cradle locked up. Aiello looking to score here. He's on a single now. Nothing. Great exchanges so far. Both guys. So Aiello and goes back to the barrel roll dump again. Aiello's not hearing it. He's not having any of it. Not fooled by that. So Aiello and Reedy. Reedy, the last Central Ohio team to win a team championship in Ohio. Of course, the DeSabato, Tommy Rollins from there. One of the all-time great programs in Ohio high school history. Columbus area. Aiello is from Reedy. Barnett, 35 seconds, scoreless first, 138 pounds, quarterfinals, Ohio High School State Championships. Winner under the sun. Oh, Aiello trucks a beautiful double two takedown. No, nothing yet. Oh, and Barnett wrestles through the position. Aiello's going to get it. He's got like his low leg. Now Barnett hanging on. Aiello's not going to get anything out of that. Oh, my goodness gracious. And Barnett is actually going to come close to scoring a takedown. Two takedown, Barnett! Oh my goodness, what an exchange. Oh my goodness. These guys are getting after it. Aiello absolutely trucked him, picked him up. Beautiful double leg. No points awarded, reaction time. I can't believe that wasn't two. Unbelievable. To Barnett's credit, he does wrestle through the position and scrambles out of it and does get the two, but Aiello for sure I thought had two takedowns. But there's that thing called reactions. So we're not gonna go 2-2 on it. They're just gonna give straight two to the pin king. And that was close, folks. I'd go 2-2 on that all day. But I'm not wearing the zebra stripes. Matches are brought to you by Defensive Hilton Barbarian Apparel Company Impossible. Aiello smart, chooses neutral, down 2-0. Questionable takedown against the Ohio Pin King, and there's a single leg, far hit. And Barnett, two takedown, he is going to run down a takedown here against Aiello. Aiello tries to roll with it. This spiral is his bread and butter, and he has got him in trouble, and the Pin King's looking for another fall here. Aiello's in big trouble as the Ohio Pin King, Brady Barnett, check that. Casey Barnett picks up the call. Sorry about that, Brady and Casey. Casey Barnett, your Ohio Pin King, picks up the call.